And what inspired you to start the Trumpet Awards?
I wanted a positive image of our people, to let the world know that we as a people have been here all the time doing great things but been omitted, and now it's our time.